So I'll go with a guy that I heard of less than an hour ago before we started doing this draft. I'll go with Juhann Begarin out of France. You mentioned him on the pod. Here's the thing. I know almost nothing about him. I've watched approximately 3 minutes of YouTube video on him, but he does seem to fit some stuff for the Celtics. And I think he seems to be a high upside. This is stupid. I shouldn't do that.
Do it.